Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
If you look off in the distance, Serana, you can make out Falma moving up there on those bridges. So that tells me that we should go this way. It's the only way we'll be able to get up to where they're located. Okay, you know what? I was not expecting that conjuration. I almost attacked it. Okay, let's move on. Move on up. Ah. So this is a multi-tiered path. We just don't go straight up. Wait, is this a... Was there a, chest here? Well, there could be some hitherto unknown treasure. All right, we have enemies.
No, you will not touch it.
Well, that works.
I knew it.
We've got more arrows. All right, they've seen us. Come on, let's keep moving. Ow! Oh. Now that hurt, even with Stendar's blessings. Casting magic from that distance, okay. How am I gonna get to these enemies before they lay waste of my defenses? All right, nothing here. Healing potions. Ah. What? A frost giant. Yeah, that takes care of you. Is there anyone else up here? There was a, one of those Falma that cast magic. Let's see if I can find him. Ah, there's a Falma over there. Points of magicka. There, that takes you down. Stendar's blessings. Still don't think that's the one I was looking for, though. Any room left to carry any more. All right, I am completely turned around. I want to get back to where I saw that frost giant. Yes, I think I did go up this way. Fortunately, my heavy armor is now equipped so that I take no fall damage. Oh, there he is. Doesn't look like I can take him head on. I'm not that powerful. Where is he going? You're not very fearsome hiding behind a tree. Fell.
Done and done.
Yes. No thanks to you, Serana. Well, that's interesting. At least I know that I really can't go toe-to-toe with these creatures. Let's examine the corpse. Must have been trying to hide. An emerald paragon. Huh, interesting. All right, I'm going to need to put on better still be here, yes. The Ring of Fortitude, carrying capacity increased by 110. There. think it's going to take away from my magicka or magicka regen. But I'm really running out of options. I cannot believe I was so poorly prepared. And I still don't know what it is I need to get rid of. Jump down here. Oh, I think this is the one that was firing those spells. Maybe Serana killed him. Sharp Slope Cave. Huh. Don't think I've ever heard of this. Let's go. Oh, he's still not dead. And healing. It's not enough, though. Daedric Bolt collection is getting very low. Alright, I need to switch to my shield. There. It's imbued with my inner light. Why can't I? There. There's a lot going on down here. Let me check out this chest. Necklace of the Mountain. Take 25% less attack damage while blocking. And Robes of Alteration. Look at this, another. Oh, I hear Serana. Oh, I'm in combat, okay. I suppose I'll come up here and help her out.
Die!
Destroy it, Serana. You know, it's fearsome. Now, this is your reaper. I did want to check out this dig site. sorry, what was that just dropped? Is that a bone somebody threw at us? Alright, this was the way I was going. Uh-oh.
Who's there?
Is your spider really gonna be able to... Those spiders again.
This won't end well for you.
Looks like we need to climb here. All right, there's enemies. Oh, they're down here.
Oh, no, you don't.
Walk always in the light, or we will drag you to it. All right, it looks like it's this way. Just wonder if there are any other ways we should be looking. Come on. The glacial crevice. Trolls, and it looks like Falmer. Probably shooting the wrong thing. Serana.
Done and done.
You know, you really could go in front of me, but I suppose you don't have any armor.
I knew I heard something.
I won't fault you for it. Ah, nice. Not hitting anything. Whose spiders are these?
You're dead!
Down. What? Did you raise that spider? No. Look, wait, is that the Frost Daedra? Oh, you use the staff. You would do that, wouldn't you? You give me a little warning next time. Look, you're using that blade as well. Come on. Well, I'm just about out of Daedric bolts, and I think I need to recharge my weapon. I'll do both of them.
Show yourself. I knew it.
He's coming right here.
Done and done. Not the most solid construction here. Not what I'd expect. Who's there?
You mean who was there? They certainly have their fair share of chests scattered throughout. There's no shortage of them. Let's keep moving, Serana. Killed both of us. All right, we have.
They're better at making traps than they are at making bridges.
We have Chorus up here, as well as a Falmer. Out, Serana. All right, walk it off. Come on. You're already dead, so there's nothing I can do. My restoration magic won't help you. Wait, what?
That'll teach you.
What? Is that yours? Alright, whoever it was is dead. Now we've got more.
Stay on your guard. I knew I heard something.
Serana!
Disgusting.
Where's Serana? Did she fall to her? Death. All right, I'm down to iron bolts now. And another chest. Ebony ore. Take the greater soul gem. Uh-oh, now what? I can't tell if I need to go this way or not. We'll check it out. Oh, there's a chest here, though. Suppose I'm not gonna find some amazing piece of treasure. Looks like I did lose Serana this time. Speak of the devil. Okay. Come on. Careful on these cliffs. Okay, looks like another trap.
Stay on your guard.
Not bad for an iron bolt. And look at this. Even a soul gem. Sky shard. Is anything down here worth checking out? I don't think that's the path we need to follow. Come on. Looks like Serana is missing again. It's a good thing I'm not relying on her for anything.
Stay on your guard.
All right. Oh, it's a good thing I'm not evaluating you for anything.
Show yourself.
Uh-oh. Ah! Yet another one.
Stay on your guard. That'll teach you.
It's but an inch of life, and it's been snuffed out. Stendar, take him into the light. I don't know if I should call it a him or an it.
This must be that beauty. Sorry.
No, what were you saying? Okay, well, then let's keep going. It looks like we have more trouble ahead of
us. Keep your eyes open here.
There's a Falmer up there now.
Who's there? I knew I heard something. Not very impressive.
Guess it was a race to see who hit him first. Another trap. And another one. Who are these traps for, I wonder?
No, you will not touch him. Stay on your guard.
All right, here comes another
You're
one.
You're dead!
Why does it seem like my arrows are going through?
How many of you are there?
I'm glad to see you've gotten aggressive.
That'll teach you. I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
Okay, it seems like we have cleared them out. Oh! I didn't even see it.
Kill the beast! Done and done.
All right, we are really steamrolling through these Falmer. Steamroll might not be the appropriate word given the era in which we are living. All right, an unknown book. Take that.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
I think we are sort of indoors. Oh, no, we're not. Look at that. Okay. I thought we were in a large cavern. I was wrong. All right, it looks like we need to go through here. think we're getting closer. Look at this, another trap. Look out, it's rocks. It's those deadly rocks. Serana, get back! Oh, okay, they're not affecting you. Okay, good. Uh-oh. Alright, let your creature take care of it then.
Done
or not.
Done.
It's taking too long. Ah, it's a prelate. This should be the fifth and final one.
You found the Way Shrine of Radiance, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Yes.
May the blessings of Ariel protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum and final enlightenment.
All right, here it is. All but one of the panels has been illuminated. All right, Serana. We have what we need to enter the inner sanctum.